Good morning, YouTube family. Good morning. It's Saturday morning. I'm getting dressed. I'm going to a barbecue today. The lighting in here is trash, so I'm so salty. So, I got braids. How I feel about the braids? Don't really care for the braids because you see how the little baby hairs? I'm trying to snatch out of the braids. Let me tell y'all this story really, really quick because I don't want the video to be too long and I always let y'all know that. So I went to the salon. I gave her a picture. Whereas I'm gonna post there, that side or that side. I don't know, but look for it. And I wanted it like that. And it's long, but it's not as thick. Like, I think the girls on the video, on the picture I showed y'all is a little thicker than this. So, the girl had the baby hairs out or whatever. Because one thing about when you get braids to the back, I'm thinking you should have to bring out your baby hairs, like, more than what I got here. Okay? Because I don't wear my hair back. Now, I did have my hair back like one time before, but this time, it just didn't go right. So, okay, so before I got there, I took and pulled out my baby hairs, already laid it, and I told her, I said, don't touch the baby hairs. I said, I need the baby hairs. So, as she's braiding. I didn't feel anything. I didn't feel her take my baby hairs and pull to the back. I just know she was braiding. The braids are cute, though. They're not bad, but I'm just not used to it. So, I look in the mirror when she go take a break to go eat or whatever she did. She was up here. She already done snatched everything back. So, with this little baby hair I got now, like I said, I like literally like was brushing it out of the braid, which was tight as all hell. So, I was brushing out the braid or whatever. So, as y'all can see on the thumbnail, my sister is about to make some baby hairs because I seen on a video that you can make baby hairs. So I need you to watch this video all the way through. I don't know if it's going to be a success or a fail. I'm not sure. But I need y'all to watch this video all the way through so y'all can like comment and tell me how I did and all that stuff. So don't go nowhere. I'm going to get my stuff together. I already cut the pieces off. Let me show y'all. This is hilarious. Like I cut some pieces off of my wig. So I'm gonna try to do it like I lay my lace fronts or whatever. So pray for me, guys, because I'm going out today and I need something to like. I'm only going through it because I think it'll bring the braids out more. This is why I'm doing this. I think it'll make it look much like prettier, I guess. I don't know. I mean, it's still cute, but I just need something like a pow, like, oh, your hair is so cute with a little baby hair swoop. I don't want a lot, but I want a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But don't go nowhere because I'll be back, okay? Okay, guys, I'm back. So I had to go put my husband's robe on. So what I'm going to do is take, as a matter of fact, I'm just going to do it. And I'm not going to talk. And sometimes I'm going to look over there because there's a mirror. And I can't really see it. So I'm going to take these ones and I'm going to lay them back. Sweet concussion, oh, you miss my touching. I'm about to put some MAC Studio Tech on the lace part of the what would I call that, of my fake baby hairs, so it could blend in with my skin.
This is NC44 if you guys want to know. So let me get, so right now I'm looking for like a little brush to put it on here, because I usually do my hair in my bathroom downstairs, because this lighting in this bathroom sucks and I don't have nothing in this bathroom and I don't feel like running downstairs. So if I find something. All right, I got this little thing right here I'm gonna use. So let's open this up. Let me see if I can put y'all a little higher. So sorry about the lighting, y'all. I swear to goodness I am.
Thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. Please leave a comment down below.